Press gang is about what happens when journalists in the newsroom comes across a very juicy piece of news which is politically sensitive, which may not be good for the government.
Press gang is about journalists who are dedicated to their work, who want to speak the truth, and who believe in the country that they live in. That sets up a lot of contradictions. And Press Gang is a play that tries to unravel these contradictions and give it a human context.
There was only one playwright that I thought could write this play. This is Tan Tarn, who's very experienced and very accomplished. And I think what he's come up with is a very, very bold, provocative, insightful look into the media, but also the state of our nation.
Tan Hao has written something based on his knowledge, his vast knowledge of being in a newsroom.
I work very closely with Ivan in thinking about what to say, what are we allowed to say, what can we say, the limits of both press freedom as well as artistic freedom.
I wasn't very politically woke when I came into this play, but now having done the research, having spoken with Tan Hao and Ivan and the rest of the cast and Sasi, who was a journalist for a long time, a lot of things are illuminated now. It's a very exciting play.
We live in very interesting times where I think that the press is under siege. In fact, it's crumbling. In a country like Singapore, where the press isn't free, and we all know it's not free, how do we actually process the news and the information that we each and every one of us get on a daily basis?
We live in an age when people believe fake news. How do you tell truth from falsity, right from wrong, good from bad? What is the role of media in answering these questions? How do we keep true to our conscience?
When the time comes for you to do the right thing or the easy thing, what would you do?
It's really important to question. To ask questions is to be concerned, and to also understand that you have a right to be concerned and you have a right to ask questions.
Singapore has had dedicated journalists who have tried to do their best. And we've also had power which has tried to silence them. The tension in Singapore is always to find the voice to speak the truth. And I hope audiences go away realizing that there are lots of people who are trying to do that here.
At its core, it's a political thriller. It's also funny and it's also quite sexy and a bit naughty.
Important.
Acerbic.
Probing. Electric.
It's gut-wrenching, it's true, and it's compelling. Everybody should watch this play.
Especially those that don't actually want to come anywhere near this play because they're afraid of how it might make them look.
Everybody can take away something from this show, and I think they'd enjoy it tremendously.
I hope the members of the audience will have a good time and along the way perhaps understand how media and politics function in Singapore.
It's about the freedom of speech, the freedom of thought. I think it really asks how much of this freedom is actually taken away, but more importantly, how much of this freedom do we give away? This play is a wake-up call. It's a wake-up call.